And here is Jones. And Jones gets past the first wave and makes the most of it out towards the 30-yard line.
He's honest by rushing it between the tackles.
Toon with time to open the game, and he's able to get it complete to Jake Herslow. Jake Herslow, the walk-on transfer. McCaskill on a first down run, and he catches a seam. On McCaskill. Finally taken down by Arquan Bush. Far for this Houston offense. Play action. Toon over the middle, complete to Tank Dell. And Houston is in rhythm early. Third down and nine. Pressure off the edge, and they get to Toon as he is torn down by Curtis Brooks.
The Bearcats.
Dalton Witherspoon. 37-yard field goal. And that gets our championship afternoon started. Ritter takes his time, and then out of the backfield is Jerome Ford. And Katie, he's been dealing with a bad ankle. Second four, Ritter to the near side, and he gets the completion for a first down to Trey Tucker.
Houston team.
He's their big-bodied guy. There's Ritter on an RPO, and this goes to Wiley, and Josh Wiley, one of the two very athletic tight ends who's able to turn the corner. 7 yards already. Ritter with time to the end zone. Touchdown, Bearcats, Tyler Scott.
A good catch there.
Fight at the line of scrimmage.
Third and seven. Toon. He's going to tuck and run, and he's going to pick up the first down. Now, it's interesting. Toon has been dealing with a hamstring injury this year.
Before he can even get started.
Third down and 10. Pressure straight up the middle. Toon has to escape it, and then a diving effort right before going out of bounds that time by Jake Herslow. Haskell picks up the pass protection. Downfield again to Herslow. What has this guy turned into?
Bush.
Dell motions out to the near side. Toon on first down. Looks back that way and is able to find him for yet another first down against this extremely talented defensive backfield of Cincinnati. Especially in the big games. First and five after the penalty. Look at the time he has, and look at the throw and catch. Tank Dell, touchdown.
The offensive line giving Toon plenty of time as Dell working on the post on the outside. What a catch.
Total yards in this game. Jerome Ford, big seam. Jerome Ford is ripping and tearing it up. Touchdown, Cincinnati, 79 yards. This week, he looks real good. 79 as orbit motion with Henry coming around Toon, but he goes underneath to Singleton for a first down. On second and six, they convert. Second and six, here's the receiver screen at Tank Dell, who goes to the outside of the ball. Was defeated by Baylor in the Big 12. Haskell. Straight up against the middle of that Cincinnati defense. Motions out to the outside of Dell. Fourth down and three. Toon shallow cross to Dell, and Dell will get that corner with those fleet feet and a first down and a fourth down conversion for the Cougars. They bring four after Toon. They go underneath to Tank Dell, and that'll shave something off for a field goal attempt by Delta One. Great contact and right down the middle. By the way, time of possession, 15:46 to just 2.5 minutes for Cincinnati. Trey Tucker, dangerous return man, all the way out to the 45. Flag comes down at the end. Could be horse collar at the end of that special teams tackle of the game. And they swing it to Montgomery. Well blocked, and then he lowers the shoulder inside the 25-yard line. Ryan Montgomery. This is just the fifth snap in Houston territory, and yet they're having this kind of a day. Ritter inside the 10. It'll be first and goal, Bearcats. And now there's a fight on the near side at the end of that play, and quickly the officials are separating the action between Marcus Jones and Alec Pierce. And smart that those two got up and stopped the antics, because they are absolutely critical to each team.
A very bright future.
Third and goal. Nothing against the middle of that Cougars defense. David Anini was there to make the tackle. Jerome Ford. The place kicking is the only thing that's been a concern for this championship level Cincinnati team. Christian Lowry now with the 23-yard attempt. And what did we say? This is the concern. They've used three different place kickers this season. Their 20th offensive snap. 20. That's it. Ritter. Downfield wide open. And Pierce having to extend himself to make that dynamic catch. 3-yarder earlier tonight. Fourth down and three. Ritter. Inside the 10, it's incomplete. Flag is down. He was trying to connect with Thompson. Jones had coverage.
Pass interference. Defense. Number 8.
I mean, of the effect.
First and goal. Ritter, RPO. And reaching out is Leonard Taylor. Touchdown, Cincinnati. That big 6'5" frame of Leonard Taylor scored for the Bearcats.
Need the scoreboard, another thing. And right now, it's a trail by 8 situation.
And there's an interception right into the hands of DeBlanco. John DeBlanco, dead center, playing middle linebacker, and just snags it.
It's a great read by the linebacker.
Ritter with time. Ritter to the end.
It out quickly to Wiley, and Wiley with nobody around him past midfield to the 42-yard line.
Let's see if they throw it over their head.
Ford keeps it on the ground, bounces it to the outside. He's gonna do it again. And what do we have here in the third quarter? We got a snowball heading to the playoffs the way Cincinnati wants it. They are rolling downhill in this third quarter. 2 yards, Jerome Ford.
You gotta think he's gonna get plenty of work. As Ford rips off 12 more yards, he's been dynamic.
And Ford is stacked up right at the line of scrimmage. That was Derek Parrish with the tackle. And good job by the defense on fourth down. Driven back by Curtis Brooks for the sack. It's what they do, and he gets plenty of it. And a little something extra out to the 43-yard line. 14. Dell spins free and then cuts back to the inside. How about this on a Tank Dell? All the way down to the 10-yard line.
Dell, number one.
Third and goal, two. Underneath and into Herzl. And that caps a long drive. They go 14 plays, 90 yards, and it's the 7-yard touchdown to Jake Herzl.
And a great job there by the offensive line holding up long enough. Herzl had to go all the way across the field on the shallow cross.
Clayton Toon, pressure off the edge from Sauce Gardner. They pick it up. Toon runs away from it and then is able to get the ball over to Tank Dell. Dell is just dynamic in the open field, Greg.
He's off right now.
Second and seven for Clayton Toon. Lots of time, but good coverage downfield. And then he tries to go to Sawyer. Fourth down and six.
Contributed all afternoon long.
The committee always talks about strength of schedule. We quoted Hoosiers at the beginning of the night. Win this for all the small schools that never had a chance to get here. Cincinnati's there.
Center field, and it is gone! A two-run home run for Carter Young.
Freshman on first, Richard Senior at the plate.
You got it.
Matt Schmidt, did you?